This is a brief video tutorial to show you how to create a sandbox or a master course for each preparation. Now, the purpose of a sandbox is to allow a place for you to build all your content for your specific preparation. If you teach English 1, for instance, you would have a master course sandbox for English 1. If you taught Math 2, a sandbox master course for Math 2. If you also taught Math 1, you would have another sandbox or master course for Math 1. And this is for you to build content, for you to edit content, for you to revise content. At the end of each semester and year, when the courses are closed out, those courses become archivable and they're located in your past enrollments. And so you won't be able to edit that content anymore. So it's advantageous for you to put all of your live curriculum and content that you teach your students in your sandbox and master course so that you can then import it into your respective live classes at the beginning of each semester or the beginning of each year. Okay, so let me just show you how to do that real quickly. It's a very simple process. It is a manually created course, and so once you complete the form request, a course is automatically added to your dashboard. Okay, so you come over here to the help resources, and you come down here to create an empty Canvas course right here. This will open up into a Google form. And you will complete each item of the Google form, first name, last name. You'll also put sandbox, or if it's an other, you certainly can do that as well. And this is where it's going to be very important. So I would suggest that you can call it a sandbox or you can call it a master course. So I'm going to just show you just to demonstrate. If you do your last name and then let's say master course, and then let's say you do or whatever the prep is, right? English 1. Okay, so that just gives you some consistent naming conventions. Okay, so keep that in mind. So if you do another sandbox / master course, you would do last name, what it is, master course, and then the prep, so that you can have the consistent naming conventions, and those courses are listed alphabetically for you as well. And then you hit submit, and then the specific script that we have here automatically creates that course for you on your dashboard for you to then begin importing content. Okay, hope that helps. Let me know if you have any questions.